There is work to do.
Let me work my magic.
At your command.
Time to rest. With haste.
Hither, oh hither, my hotshot champion. Oh, master, master, master. You have come home to your royal dwelling. But why did you exert yourself so getting here? I was waiting to open the door. Lady Orin told me not to let you in. But I'd never listen to the pretender to your fetid throne. The temple is all tidied and ready for your worshipful act of mortal combat. The eye sockets of our graven god's icon are all polished up, ready to glow menacingly as you bludgeon your sister to death. I've restacked every pile of skulls and mounted more skeletons on the walls for a cozy touch. We are unfortunate bunkmates. As she refuses to leave your estate. Every day she kills me as I'm trying to beautify the temple for your return. Up to thrice, being killed by you is so much more pleasurable, Master. A thousand succubi could give me no greater delight. There's a puddle of blood on the floor as you walk in. Careful, don't slip.
Entirely of their own, not to mention her pleasure dome.
Your savior approaches, scuttling in without the tyrant's rock. You are a mangled blood brain, thinking father could be refused. Did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation.
Favorite of Baal turned meat puppet, strung up by the sinews and plucked by my hands.
Straggling memory rises. Day your tyranny should have engulfed this world. It was you who were the first to be enslaved. Horin's smile was the last thing you saw, her bright blade glinting as she chiseled into your skull. Her reckless digging left your mind shattered. She robbed you of your bloody birthright, reduced you to nothing. Nothing but pure hate. And now it burns, yearning for vengeance.
Husk, maggot, a Baal spawn, slip sliding in filth with these pigs. You don't deserve the Murder Lord's blessing. It opens its lips and spews filthy lies. No, no, no! Baal has not decided. First, our blades must carve and...
The changeling stands no chance, fiendish one.
If the Murder Lord's blessing will be mine, once I peel the skin from your carcass.
Lord Baal demands a pure blood sport. But if anyone interferes, we go. last. You are the chosen one. He is near. He comes for you.
The stone trembles with evils, warm as father's hate.
He calls to you, doesn't he? Baal. Resist him. To rule in his name would be to lose who you truly are.
The Baal Temple's stagnant air.
Congratulations. Your father smiles upon you. But do not let filial piety distract you from our cause. Orin's Netherstone is in our grasp. And now we must look ahead to the other. Gortash.
Gortash will want to hear of this.
Seek him out. He is all that stands between us and the Elder Brain.
You wish to consult me? I do not want a devil to... I say we put the devil from our minds and trust in ourselves. If anyone should have the power...
Tell me. Or show me. My mind is open to you. Exposed to the limitless horror of your dreadful... She absorbs every detail, whether memory or dream, and drinks deep of them. You sense a desire in her, equal in strength to your darkest urge.
Elghor.
Dokdak, Slayer. There are many names for you, and all of them inspire dread. You are exquisite.
I know.
I take no pleasure in his passing. Whatever faults he may have had, life was crueler to him than death. It is no great wonder that he found his strength. I believe he was an honorable man, but the gods used him as their plaything. First, Shah and her sister, then the three ba- I sympathize. As are we. And if the coming battle breaks us, I hope that someone will mourn our passing, despite the bodies we have left in our wake. A disparate collection of vagabonds and strays. Did you have anyone particular? She is tolerable, but her faith in the Lady of Loss is poisonous. The very concept of Sharan worship is self-indulgent. They would have you think every whispered word and hidden thought is of value, but it is not so. I have performed 1,000 interrogations, squeezing out the most guarded secrets held in heart. I can tell you this. When the trivial parts have been whittled away and I have sifted through what remains, in most cases, the person amounts to nothing at all. He's been deprived of freedom and strong blood for so long that he is addicted to both. While those addictions have their hold on him, he is still a slave. And while you live, you'll be enslaved to your... But Astarion is not only bound to his needs and desires. He is still bound to something more. He will only be free when the time comes. We must hope that he does not only take Cazador's long life, but the power that has sustained him as well.
Open up. An unnatural death. There's no coming back from that.
It's no small thing to be our God's chosen. You know this for yourself, of course. So, Was there some other matter you needed to discuss?
Can't say that it did. I'm not entirely sure we made the right...
What's done is done, I suppose. And I'll be loath to cause such destruction again. Not unless the alternative is far, far worse.
Honestly, I didn't know you had it in you. It's certainly one of the more unsightly shapeshiftings I've seen, but we can't all...
Beggars can't be choosers. Such a powerful form should serve us well.
At this point, nobody can control the rain, and it knows it. We must seize the third stone before it breaks free.
Bet I can crack that open. Room for more. Hiding here.
That helped.
See what this does. That water looks tainted. Better to avoid it.
Acquaint him with our lord.
Far below, it's the false chosen. One who would die by our...
Thank you.
blood comes easy these days. Fall by my hand.
Time to deal some punishment.
Still breathing, despite everything.
in your name.
All the coin seems to be there, if a little blood-stained. You lot are enthusiastic about your lord's work.
Our lady. We serve only the Absolute.
Oh, silly me. We Zentarim are so long past our own godly roots, I'm afraid I forget the half of them. But you, I know. When did you start worshipping gods? Did they give your wee rodent a worm friend, too?
Rodent!
Enough! You will show the Stone Lord proper respect, and you will return to the Guild Hall and do as we have paid you to.
Of course. I only thought...
Wait. Flop all you wish, little fish. But Minsk has caught you!
On that note, good luck. The job will be done by the time you get to the Guild Hall.
no choice but to keep going.
Thank you. off.
Await.
Sorcery.
Orders.
Against the darkness swarming his senses, a single light glows. Rage flaring brighter every moment.
Get rid of him.
This wretch has stood against your father before. You tremble to end him. Every part of your rancorous body yearns for it.
Don't be foolish. He is too un... You do not see what I do.
As if in response, Minsk's rage burns colder. The simple truth. Jahira.
Jahira. We can't save everyone. The leap.
Something good here, I hope.
To press ahead.
Here goes nothing. Anything of use? Budge. I
not enough. Victor isn't himself, so I'm running the shop. You buying or selling? Not enough. See anything you like? Let's talk price. See anything of yours? No, you didn't.
Our enemies still draw breath.
At your command.
Waste a step.
Any guild member strikes the first blow. It won't be the Zentrum that kills them.
I need a quick word.
No time. The Zentrum have turned the rotward bastards. So, if you're part of it, take your shot. Anything else can wait till the Zent are buried.
Good. Come on then.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
I should have seen that coming. Zentarim aren't known for their loyalty, but I thought the bastards would keep to their contract at least. I'm too nice for my own good, I suppose. But I was in a pit. You'll have what guild blades I can give when the time to take the Absolute comes. So, just tell me what you need to get us there. Knowing what I know usually comes at a cost. But let's say we'll... Thieves, fraud, the guild isn't any one, but it's not the one. If we take a little tribute in return or tie strings of service to those we help, well, what of it? So long as we're working as one, it all runs quick, quiet, and clean. The Watch, the Council, even the Parliament of Peers, they're the clean face. But the guild is the blood, the bone, the gristle. The ugly bits that actually make Baldur's Gate move. We'll be the ones still holding the gate when all those others have fled.
points up for discussion.
No, I won't. Bloody Oshfart. Told you. I know where the stone lies.
Didn't think the Zentarim would turn on us so easily. You rid us of our Stone Lord problem. Just a pity you didn't settle a payday with Nine Fingers first.
Welcome back to Sorceress Sundries. How can...
You're sure to find what you're looking for.
Please come again soon.
That's why we need...
We'll give it a shot.
You have my attention. A little discourse.
Bring me what I seek, and quickly, or do...
My! Could it be? Gale of Waterdeep. Here am I. Well, don't stand on ceremony. Out with it. You're quite in luck, then. See, Todd. But enough.
Let's give this a try.
Master Leverokin was reluctant to house them in his tower. The pair, they're locked away here for their and our customers' safety. Our finest reserve includes the Tharkiot Codex, the Annals of Karsis and Netherese Folly, Sites of the Seelie, and the Curriculum of Strategy. Do any of those interest you?
Karsis himself was rumored the Annals of Karsis would no doubt have much to say about the Crone's true nature. If only you could read them.
Bye. Consider yourself lucky to have learned of such a book's existence, and then forget about it. The Annals of Karsis are best left unread.
Adventure awaits.
Still alive, so that's progress. These boots have seen everything. Here we go. Give me trouble now. Light on my feet.
No entry to vaults. Trespassers will be disintegrated. Master Larroican.
Thank you.
Narcissus Vault.
Some valuable knowledge hidden between these pages. A book on Netherese magic. Gale may like to know. Door named after a wizard of renown. The annals must be behind Karsus' door.
To the Elminster Vault.
to do.
The annals of Karsus. The truth of the crown, I hope. And this. This is no mere journal. It contains Karsus's original plans for the crown's construction. His designs for godhood. Not exactly. It was what he did with it that sealed his fate, and for a time, that of... The book states that the crown and Netherstones were originally one construct, seemingly sundered at the moment of Karsus's downfall. If we can collect the crown setting and the three Netherstones, and with the correct invocation of certain spells and gestures detailed in these notes, I think I could reforge it to every end you can imagine, and a thousand more beyond. Just think of it. The power of the gods in mortal hands at last. We'd be free of I promise you. The gods will never grant us such a blessing, no matter how much we worship and adore them. I don't know. Even with the fate of the world at stake, she had little more to offer me than the means of blowing myself up at a more convenient time. She's done. Mistra wanted the brain obliterated because of this crown. She fears a world in which such power is beyond her control, ready to be claimed by Karsus's successor. Perhaps they deserve to be chapped. Ambition is not a sin. To question the powers that rule us is not treason. We must at least try. Why wallow in the dirt? This is no passing whim. Trust me. It's our future that I'm thinking of. For now, here's your tome back. It proved to be even more valuable than I ever could have. Charmed, I'm sure.
You've seen much of the book, but it's most powerful. The book radiates the once indecipherable glyphs now feel dangerously familiar, promising unholy power to those who can take it. As you pass the strange glyphs, you can feel the book resist, but your will is iron, and you brush past these shades of the past. You see now life and death, but as you close the book, a nagging doubt whispers in your mind. What consequences will there be for calling the...
What am I to do?
On I go.
What's that? Tool will do the trick. In here.
No time to waste.
For the wicked, I see.
I have such a headache. What path lies before me? Very well. Shadow. Come on, open up. You might want to be careful.
Clean up.
Never wanted the easy path. What's inside?
Way to the nearest library. The path less traveled. This is more dangerous than I thought.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Vaults.
Have to keep going.
Fine. Better be careful not to trigger that thing.
I had a bag of holding.
over there.
Artillery.
Open up.
One with the weave. Immediately.
Of course.
too big. Everyone just
those absolutists love my people. You do well to find your sharpish.
My cultists took control of my fiance.
My name is Hunley.
Take your time down there, head banker. We're not busy up here.
What a net.
Might be as strong as a book, man.
All right. What
during
now?
Work.
Carol killed me. Wonder now if the gods heard. Are watching me.
Helmet. Striking, I bet, lazy gits.
I would smite them all.
Here goes nothing.
Caution is warranted.